An instructor may require you to upload your own video for an assignment. You will need to download Panopto. To install, you'll go back to your course and select Panopto Recordings. Under the Create tab, you'll then click on Record a New Session. This will bring you to the download options. Select the download that matches your operating system. Finish installing the downloaded software onto your computer. Once you have installed Panopto, you can begin recording. Go back to your course and select the Panopto Recordings tab, and the assignment folders that your instructor created should appear. Click the Create button and choose Record a New Session. In the Create New Recording window, confirm that the destination folder in the folder drop-down menu matches the assignment you are submitting. The default name of your recording is a timestamp. We suggest renaming your session. Beyond using a webcam, you can select secondary video sources like PowerPoint presentations or your main screen. Press the red circle to record and red square to stop your recording. You will be notified that the recording is complete. Press upload when finished to save to your Canvas course. If you want to upload a video not recorded in Panopto, go to Panopto Recordings and click the Create drop-down. There is an option to upload media. Select the folder you want to upload to.